A warm-up set for a warm-up for I gotta work here. I'm not gonna be that guy either. Alright. So I'm supersetting. I'm gonna go heavier for the frog pulses. Just starting off there. Let's go back and forth, play flight stop, and back and forth. Go front angle here. Get a poke slow. Snooze your rooters, Rebel. It's on YouTube already. Pumping the heart, so let's try to get to 1,000,000. What's the goal for that? 1,000,000 by yeah, here we go. Get me 1,000,000 hearts for my birthday. My birthday's August 7th. It's a couple weeks. Let's see, at least get 500K. Amp it up. And if you guys could, click the share button to invite followers, if you don't mind. Let's get some people in here. I feel they need to see someone train hard on a Sunday. Mm-hmm.
Cool jams, cool jams.
It's a little higher with that weight, huh? I'd be that guy in the gym with a fucking phone and a camera, but I am, and I like it. I like being that guy. Never thought I would be that douchebag. But here's the thing: if you keep on caring what people think, you never get anything done. These workouts are great. I'm having good workouts, and you guys seem to like it, right? I feel like a team pump. See what I actually do. Practice what I preach. I like that. I think a lot of people started thinking I didn't really work out. People want to see me do a single leg balance. There you go. Good. That's what I'm talking about. You got it, man.
No problem.
My pleasure. You just inspired me to go heavier. The heavier weight with the frog jumps more than the like excessively heavier. Doing 50 or 75, I don't feel as much like 140. I'm gonna go 150. Thank you. This is why. This is why I have a nice butt. It's a fucking train like an animal. Okay, let's go up. Thank you.
You just gave me my second win, girl. Nah, I'm amped. Invite those titty-loving followers. I love tits. Hell yeah, share that shit. I love when they're sassy. Get the fuck in here. Maybe I'll slip a nip if you guys stick around. You never know what might happen in the gym.
See?
Oh, God. Just right when I happen to fucking walk over here, it's just my tits. Shit. I'm almost done. Fuck this. I'll do some abs or something today, too. I'm not doing much more glutes. I'm fucking... I can go hard and go home. Literally get the fuck out. Or I can do calves. God damn it. Alright, let's do this. So I get distracted with Sassy's tits over here. Lots of tits to everyone. It's distracting. Damn it, Sassy. Don't interrupt my workout anymore. Oh god, my legs. It's a walk. Gains. Thank you, Sassy. Thank you. So when you do stiff legs, keep your feet flat, rock your hips back, unlock the knees, focus on the glutes. People focus on their hamstrings, they round, they try to go too low. It's all about arching the back at the beginning. If you arch your back hard at the beginning and track your shoulders and pack them, you'll feel a lot better in your hamstrings. You don't have to go as low. People that go up on blocks, I always burn that. When you go up on blocks, they try to reach all the way down to the ground and rounding their back. It's not effective at hitting the hamstrings. It just fucks up your lumbar. Right? So watch these gains right here. Oh god, I'm sweating.
Thank you.
Dehydrated. I'm cramping a little bit in my quad. Like if I stand all day at the computer. Which is fine. I can just take five sets. Like 10 or 12 sets. Let's go until I'm done. I'm done. Considering this is the third time I hit glutes this week, it's probably gonna have to go fucking nuts. Try to do it right in the kitchen. Let's do some more bridges. Ah, fuck me. Oh, I can't do that.
Thank you.
I was just mentioning about not elevating your feet. He's like overweight guy doing like negative deadlifts. So fucking bad. In the back, there's dancing and watching again. Okay. See some calves.
Yeah.
Right.
Let's get all these cards. Look at that. McPhee. Poker donkey. So my outer calf is a little bit sore and tender. So I wasn't going to do too many more because it's kind of cramping up a little bit, but I decided to do a little like extra rotation. So I just turned my toes out a little bit, staying on the inside. So even though the outer head of like my gastroc is a little bit tight, almost cramping, not quite. Just turn my toes out, but I'm still staying on the inside. I'm seeing the balls of my feet on the inside, like a big toe. With a little bit of like rotation outward, just feels better. I don't feel that same pull, so I'm just going to bang out like that. That's it. Keep it simple. Just no discomfort. Keep going, right?
It's all explosive and it's random. It's like, let's pull out of the hat and see what you get, you know? And a lot of like deadlifts, like you're not meant to do a bunch of deadlifts in the car.
Like, you know, I have to do like 10,900.
I'm fine.
You know what I'm going to do, like? Because I don't want to get pulled that muscle again. I used to do 6-7 plates. I can't. One minute I came here, I have to go home. No workout legs for 1 month, which is my best exercise.
The most I've ever done was
five plates. I never
went. I mean, that's heavy, but it's not. I never went like.
Well, when I'm happy now, I'm just trying to move all the way down the squats. I have to start like this, like this. And I can feel so fucking depressed. Now I can go all the way.
Yeah.
Now I'm not having pain. I don't think I can go back to the same way.
No, you don't need. But you don't need
at
to.
At least I did the Friday. Yeah. The first time I did my. First four with 300.
Yeah.
And I say, man, you just don't need to go that heavy anymore. I'm
32, but I'm not going that heavy anymore. I'm stopping now.
I do a lot of yoga, I teach yoga.
Oh, I need to do yoga.
It's not about the weight.
You know what I started doing for the first time? Superman push-ups. I do five.
Yeah.
Man, this shit is so hard.
Yeah. Yes. The body weight stuff is intense, man. Especially coming from like heavy weights all the time, like doing body weight stuff. A whole different animal.
I cannot do the muscle up yet.
Yeah.
I start doing again dips. I used to do walking 40 dips on the rings.
Serious.
I always did like bars, rings, and heavy weights as a preparation for another exercise. But hell, that push-ups is hell.
Sure.
I go sometimes to Lloyd Park. You know, at the end they have like a little pier made of stones. You have a fucking rod, you want to go strong and stuff?
Yeah, it's cool.
You know, when you grab a ball, you walk
with
a ball, that shit is
fucking. The valley stones are.
I used to run 100 dumbbells over here.
Yeah.
I used to walk around the gym. Yeah. My back was like. Yeah, I like all that biking shit stuff.
That's right.
Dad?
What?
I'm gonna go do some abs and some stuff.
Sometimes finish calves up a little bit early. Fuck that. Jesus Christ. Leave me alone. I'm doing a fucking workout. Try not to be a complete asshole about it. Shut up. Nah, he's a nice guy. I just met him. I don't know who he is. Fucking don't want to talk about him lifting stones. Not the good old days. Give a shit. All right, these rings are a little bit, these rings are low. So I'm gonna do like some isometrics, but I'll take off my shirt. So you guys will probably like that. My shirt's like completely fucking drenched. Not bad, right? Not bad for an old man. I love hearing people tell me how much. It's a compliment, I guess, when someone like when they see me like I'm big, right, or something, like they. Up and try to tell me like how much they used to lift. I don't realize I don't give a fuck. How much you squat? Feel like how much you bench? Not that much. That fucking abs. So I can't hang my feet. My feet bent. So I can't get full extension. I can't see shit. Yeah. That was live. That was live gas. Like that? I'm gonna give a shit. It's my channel. Fuck that one. Wish they were higher. This is probably an exercise, right? So I never do abs, but I have them. I do them sometimes, which gets me a better angle, which is better. It's all with the lighting. Assault your glutes. Are you still drinking red wine, bro? Did you go to sleep? I'm still on these fucking glutes, man. I'm
Justin Brown was fucking... This guy just drinks wine. Oh. Oh, yeah. Dude, that's just... My title is such clickbait. It's like Topless Titty Dance. You guys see that okay? Yeah? Oh, I think I'm almost done. I just come to the gym, I don't spend hours. What was it, like 45 minutes forward? The mirror was good. The mirror. I'm liking these hearts though. Let's keep that going. The mirror view. See me do a pull-up. See, I'm just fucking around right now. It's just end of the workout shit. Everyone's always asking to see my back and stuff. I don't know if you can really see. Hair everywhere. It's a good back. Oh, we got some good mirror action over here. It's getting really vain up in this piece. Did you get bigger? Every day. Boom. Them glutes though, or the, get some good ab lighting. My beard. It's true. Honestly, I did get bigger. You know why? I told you guys, right? What happened? I locked myself out of my apartment again. I did. I took a video that one time. Remember I told you I snapped it? I don't even remember. I locked myself out to climb into that really thin window. So I did it again yesterday, I think it was yesterday. Thanks. I'm also pumped right now. No, but I'm definitely bulking up again. And I locked myself out yesterday and I had to climb in and I almost cracked the window. Like I barely made it. The first time it was tough, but I wasn't really that tight. I knew I got bigger because I almost didn't make it. So I can't lock myself out again because I'm not gonna fit. There's no fucking way. I'll actually break the mirror. Oh, okay. I have to bend my knees a lot. It sucks. I hate that. Listen, my dub.
Any questions while I'm here? Got some battery left. Not much, but some. Oh my god. It's a good workout. Just check it in. Dothraki.
Yeah.
My beard's all like pushed out. It's actually well kept, you can't tell, but the lighting's weird. I trimmed it. Hopefully my knee starts feeling better, I get to start doing squats again. So it's been glutes like every other day, pretty much. I'm just gonna keep on doing that until my quad starts feeling better. My knee just felt super tight. And I went dancing on Friday, which didn't help. It's just like wearing cowboy boots and stomping around doesn't really, it's not good for a knee or inflamed quad. So, let's do this so that. I stayed all weekend, cabin fever. Cabin titties. How long it took you to get this shred? I've been working out for like 14, 15 years. I don't know. Like I just got more shredded recently because I felt like it. It takes me like a week to get shredded. I just eat more sweet potatoes when I get ripped. I've been listening for years. I can tweak things here and there. Excuse me, this pre-workout really like makes, it's not, this pre-workout is not a, there's no carbonation. It makes me burp though, I don't know why. So I passed the savings on to you. So, let's see, did pretty much two exercises. Stiff legs and heavy frogs. It's always a little bit different though. I did hundreds with higher pulses last time, but I went like 405 with the bar. This time I didn't feel like setting up the bar. It's always different, but I always try to do more. So that 150 was pretty sweet. I just felt it more. I felt cramping up more. I felt more of a effect from it. And yeah, so I will continue. I will be posting this on YouTube. If you haven't seen my YouTube videos, make sure you check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/Swolenormous. Look at my hair. Hello. Lift heavy shit. Terrahorn made it to YouTube. You did? Huh.
Terrahorn. So this will be on YouTube. Either tonight or tomorrow. If you missed any part of it, check that out. Make sure once I post it, give it a like. Don't forget to comment, it means a lot. I like when people comment on the videos. Lets me know who watched it. And yeah. These get a lot of likes on YouTube and continue. I'll continue doing the live workouts. Better than just doing YouTube, I think, and just a video. I like the live shit. get to see it as it happens. And you know, I'm not editing anything. It's really what I do. It's literally how I work out. So go hard, go home, keep it short, keep all the gains, right? All right. I will see you guys later. Peace out. Thanks for the hearts.
Floating.